G'day, Crispy again. How you going? Tonight, I'm gonna make a jam drop damper. Never cooked it in my life, so yeah, here we go. A bit of flour. Don't know how much. Probably that much. And a bit of butter. About that much butter. And 2 eggs. Chuck them in there like that. Bit of vanilla essence. About that much. And chuck in a little bit of milk. That'll do. Give it a bit of a mix. And then I'll add in the coconut flakes. Not that much. Okay. Probably about that much. Righto. Stir him up. Right, nearly. That's pretty good. Chuck some jam in there.
Just put it in there. So we'll put it in for about 40 minutes. And yeah, check on it every 10. See how it goes.
That's gonna.
Top at the bottom. Oh, look at that. Yum. Slice it up.
Ah, the jam drop damper seems to be a winner.
Yeah.